Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do daily reading for Earth Signs for the next 24 hours. So let's see. Taurus, for the next 24 hours you are reading Taurus. Ace of Pentacles, this is quick message, this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. Wow. Definitely you both are in union and you both are communicating and you both want to take this relationship to next level. The love between both of you is overflowing. Very, very positive reading for you, Taurus, for the next 24 hours. For some, if you are not in good terms, definitely there is a chance for within next 24 hours you both are becoming in good terms, because Ace of Swords, truth coming out and communication, because you both love each other unconditionally, and a long-term commitment. Definitely long-term commitment one person want to offer to another person. So this is the message for you, Taurus. So let's see, Capricorn, for the next 24 hours. Quick message for Capricorn, Page of Cups, Four of Pentacles, Knight of Wands. So one person in this connection is not expressing their feelings to another person, whether they are very stubborn and they are holding back their feelings. So I think that person want to communicate to you, they want to apologize for what they did to another person, and they want to rush towards the other person. I am getting this message. So it could be you or your person, energy could be vice versa. So depending upon your situation. So you or your person could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Aries, Leo, Sag, all three signs are here. Definitely you will get some communication, you both will communicate within next 24 hours. There is a chance, because Page of Cups means communication and there is a lot of passion between both of you. So this is the quick message for you, Capricorn. Virgo, your quick message for the next 24 hours. What's going here? Three of Swords, Five of Cups, Ace of Wands. Definitely one person in this connection is heartbroken and they're very sad. Definitely they are very sad. And another person want, Ace of Wands means new beginnings, but there is separation between both of you. Three of Swords with Five of Cups and Ace of Wands. It could be you or your person feeling very sad, depending upon your situation. You or your person could be Aries, Leo, Sag, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, a Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Definitely there is separation and one person to make a move towards the other person, at least to talk for new beginning. I think they are trying for new beginning. At least they will make a move within next 24 hours. I am getting this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. Here cards, but one person is very heartbroken and very sad. So this is the reading for you, Virgo. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.